everybody. I'm Catherine B. Foshee, and I'm one of the sixth grade science teachers here at the STEM Academy. We just got finished with our teacher field day outside and in the gym, and it was great. It was full of competition and laughter, and teachers enjoying each other's company. And that's what you're going to find when you come to the STEM Academy. You're going to be making a lot of friends. You're going to be meeting a lot of interesting people. The team I was on today was the Red Hot STEM Peppers. And you can see from my hat, we had a lot of red hot peppers. Let me get a drink of water and catch my breath so I can talk to you a little bit about STEM and what you're going to be doing here. What's that? Oh, someone's calling me, so let me respond to them. Okay. Hi, again, this is my pet rock, Tillman. And Tillman has so many fascinating stories to tell you this year. He is my pet rock, but I do have some others, and they cannot wait to meet you. We're going to be talking about the earth. We're going to be talking about rocks and minerals, air, soil, volcanoes, earthquakes. We're going to be talking about plate tectonics. We're going to be talking about magma and how magma moves through our Earth. We're also going to be looking at how all the spheres, the biosphere, the geosphere, the cryosphere, the hydrosphere, and the atmosphere, how they all work together for this beautiful planet that we call home. Like I was telling you about what happened today in the field competition, you're going to find your teachers are so excited to have you come. We're going to be right by your side, helping you all along the way. We're not going to be giving you the answers to things, but we are going to help you find a way to make your decisions and to help you find the answers to the questions and also how to research the things that you truly are interested in and are excited about. Above me, right up here, you see a sign that says Science Rocks, and science does rock here in sixth grade. So take it from Tillman and me. Get ready because it's going to be a great year. Thank you so much for letting me talk to you. And remember, my name is Catherine B. Foshee. Bye.